Alright guys, welcome back. Well, I try my best to push your request video. So, Poco X3 NFC, Snapdragon 732, 6GB of RAM, 4GB of swap RAM, Android 13, yeah, hold on, one more thing, driver, .615, game setting. Whatever setting you use, the effects are the same, only if you change the driver. This game still consider heavy. Only 8th Gen 1 can run this game properly. On my Poco F3, everything overclock. That's why the game running perfect. So my advice, don't try the overclock. Otherwise, your device may overheat. Because my Poco, the heatsink, the copper heatsink already modified. Poco F3, Poco F1. These two phones already modified the copper plate. Just remember that, just to keep the device cool. Wow, 725. 40. Wow, not. The refresh rate. This one is the FPS on the game. This one is a refresh. Nope. It's not accurate. So. Very stuttering, very checking. See the frame skipping, so many frame skip.
What's this?
That is Wu Tai's guardian deity, the Great Leviathan. We are the Wu Tai Army's elite, the Crescent.
Nine.
We serve Leviathan and smite Wu Tai's enemies. Soldier of Shinra, a query. Is the goal of this invasion
on Poco F3,
to spread your Mako reactors?
Yes,
one third of
a reactor
skip.
Here would allow people to live better lives. And that includes you.
This better life better. That you speak of comes
going
at
to
the grave cost
MIUI
of losing
14.
Our homeland. Pain and despair, that
that's what you bring.
One more question.
You have power, so I must ask. Why do you use it to cause evil?
Is it wrong to spread happiness through Mako energy? Is that what you consider evil?
I thought we could reason with each other as warriors. But sadly, I was mistaken.
Activating combat mode.
Tidak ada yang ada di sini.
Training when you can. 2. Protect Wu Tai at all costs. 3. Ugly Shinra soldier dudes. Must be punished.
Who are you?
I'm Wu Tai's greatest warrior. It's over for you because now you have to face me.
A little kid? This area is not safe for you. Go on home now.
You're the one going home. If you want to go any further, you're gonna have to go through me.
Oh man. What am I supposed to do here?
Shushu ha! Take that, bad guy! Shushu ha!
Ah, no! You got me!
Ha ha! That'll teach you to mess with me. Once again, I saved Wu Tai.
Boy, oh boy.
Boy,
that's
oh boy.
A lot of energy. Now, back to work.
Boy, oh boy. Maximum. To duck. average 8 FPS, 9. The most are 10 FPS. Not enough power to run the game. 11 now. Wow, double.
You must be the anti-soldier monsters.
Activating combat mode.
I don't have any equipment. Try that one. Okay, let's try.
Activating combat mode.
That one. 13 minutes. 10 minutes. Not even crashing. That's good.
Activating combat mode. Using material. What? That held that pass at the character. Left plus.
Thank you.
right?
Here we go! Go, go, go!
Right, and that. Not easy. But not bad. At least it don't crash. Temperature. Wow, 45 degrees. Push to maximum. See everything maximum. The two core, the small and big core. 60 degrees at the SOC 70. Wow. 40. 60. Okay, that's it. Well, what can we do? And thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.